Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Orleans real estate market for the month of November 2023, comparing it to the same month last year. So if you enjoy getting these, click on the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them out to you every month. So what went on? The total sales of all condos and freehold properties, there were 79 homes that trade hands in Orleans, and that was a decline of about 9% over the same month last year. The overall average price is about $585,000, and that's basically flat with the year before. Now, breaking that down into residential and condos, so residential freehold, the average price is now $634,000, a decline of almost 4.5%. Condos are now trading hands at $392,000, and that's just a small decline of less than 1% over last year. And in terms of how long it's taking homes to sell, they're selling in 31 days, which is only a few more days compared to last year. Thank you for watching.